when you find out a new feature about your favorite toy and it scares you really bad. Go, little dino! Go! Go! What? Yay! Whoa! Whoa! No, don't drop! No! No! You're hurt! Oh my gosh! Little dinosaur! Are you okay? Are you okay? Mouth to mouth! Mouth to mouth! I know CPR! I can get rid of that scar though. Let me just call up my friend. Actually no. Oh, wait a second. I just could pull it back. Oh no! Oh no! No dinosaur! No dinosaur! Just pull it back. Oh! It must be a feature to you. I really like that feature. Oh, okay. I love you, little dinosaur. I love you. Hey, Freddy. What? Have you ever thought of getting a pet? Getting a pet? Why? No, I haven't. Well, you probably should because, I heard there's this new pet shop and one time Freddy got a pet and it seems like you really are good with one because you treat little dinosaur really good. Oh, I love little dinosaur. Do you think I'm mature enough to have a pet? Of course you are. I've seen little kids with pets. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go buy a pet. Yeah, go to the new pet store. One time Freddy got a pet. He looks just like me. His name is Bon Bon. Oh, nice. I'm gonna go buy a pet. My new job. Hopefully I can afford enough money to buy my missing spring lock with this job. Springtrap, you work here? Oh, hey, Freddy. Wait, did you find your spring lock? No, that's the only reason I got this job is so I can afford to buy a new one, hopefully. Oh, well, that's nice. But I was wondering, do you guys sell pets here? Yeah, the store is literally called Springtrap's Pet. Oh, no wonder your name was on it. It's, you own it, yeah. Well, follow me. Okay, let me just let this pet out of its cage. This guy's name is Carl. Carl. Oh, what species is this? He's a cupcake. Oh. Carl. Yeah, his name is Carl. You can change it, but he's always going to say Carl. Oh, okay, I'll name him Carl. I like that name, Carl the Cupcake. Carl. Now, I heard there's some rumors that these guys go a little insane overnight, and they try to kill you. Oh. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Oh. Wow. It's okay. Don't worry, I think he'll be fine. Yeah, I don't think any of the rumors are true. Okay, I'm gonna go take him home. Come on, Carl. Go. Aw, you're so cute. Hey, Bonnie, like my new pet? Oh, yeah, what's his name? Cow. It's cow? Carl, it's Carl. Cow. You do a great impression, Bonnie. Cow. Well, I'm gonna go to sleep. It's pretty late. Oh, yeah. Later at 12 a.m. Cow. 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 It's like 12 o'clock. Can't you let me have some sleep? Carl? Carl? Bonnie, have you seen Carl? Shut up, I'm trying to sleep. Okay. Carl? Carl? Are you there? Go, go. Carl? Go, go. Carl? Go, go. Who are you? Who are you? Carl. Carl. Carl? That's you? Oh my gosh, the rumors must be true. Since I'm missing my spring lock and I don't have any money left, so now I have to sleep at my workplace. Later in the cow cage. There's only one cow left. Now pausing the video, this is, you might be a little sad about this, but this is why there will no longer be any more spring lock. Well, at least I don't think so, because Spring Trap is dead. Or is he? Well, I can't think of any more ideas to do with the Spring Trap spring lock, so there might not be one in a while. Continuing on with the video.
Go now. Don't tell me he's behind me. Go. Are you friendly? Go. Okay, I'm gonna trust that. Go, here, go.
To be continued.